Hello guys, this is Lakers Kid 2013 here with an episode of Black Ops 2 Zombies. I just got out of a 28 round game and I'll show it right here in the theater mode. Select film. And that's it right there. 105 minutes. Took almost 2 hours. Real shame I didn't have that on video. But oh well. One of these videos I'm gonna have, it's gonna be a real long time. I only had 2 downs the entire game. My first down came on round 24. But I've had myself finally a good group of people and all that, and oh man, I'm ready though. I'm just hoping I can find myself some good people, like I said, and just that's what I'm hoping for. Everybody had mics in the last game and stuff too. Oh, look at this. I'm readying up. Oh, that Scarface Eater got. Oh, I might have actually played with that guy before. If I'm right, he might have a mic. Well, I'm hoping that this will pick up my voice. This video I didn't last time. What the heck? Don't know why I'm having a little bit of lagging issues now. I shouldn't have to worry about anything. I feel like this is going to be the kind of game that's going to be tough for me to get kills, so I'm not going to buy the stickies just yet. I love it later though. Scarface and I, Baby Milo, yeah, they're getting those kills already. Ah. Thought I had it. Making sure no one takes that one. Oh shit. Getting that new. Get max ammo. Holy crap. My throat screwed up. Why? How is my aiming on? Okay, Oh shoot, almost got cornered. Kinda needed that. Get off me, zombie. Trying to get me. Oh sweet, they already have Juggernaut open. That just saved me a lot of points. Getting the Juggernaut a little tad later than I usually do. Probably take me a while to get the Tombstone. Oh, what? Well, what, Scarface Eater? What? Jeremy, look at all the other ones. Milo. I actually think I will. I actually don't think it'll take too too long for me to get the tombstone. Yo, baby. Almost there. Oh. Oh. Oh, is it? Ah. Didn't know there's another one right there. I'm gonna be safe and just go and buy ammo for this. Well, it's gonna come out of there.
Double points!
I know for a fact I can see, like, yep. I knew it. Alright, now I have my tombstone points. Whoa! Holy crap. Time for me to buy the box. Really, the first time I buy the box. Oh my god. What? Oh, I mean, I would have taken that right now, as of right now, but. Is anybody gonna open up a bar? Everyone has all this money. Ooh. I risked it there. I don't know why no- Oh! Wow! Anybody gonna open up the bar? I guess oh, never mind. Since someone did the speed cola. My bad. Oh, come on. Oh my god. And I didn't even get a chance to get the freaking box. Wow. That time I did. Oh, well, how about that? RPD. That's what I'm talking about. If I got set with my next purchase of the mystery box after I had just gotten the teddy bear the first try, wow, that would be awesome. Last game, it took me to about round 16. Going all that time. Boy, it's tough to survive that. I'll let someone else take care of that zombie. They go take care of it. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. I just went from... I went from a teddy bear to the RPD to a war machine. What are y'all knifing me for? Oh shoot. Ooh. Squeeze it in. I really don't want to be using... What the heck? What the heck? Screwing my whole freaking train up. And you're killing my... Oh my god. What the heck are you... What the heck? Wow. Okay. You're... Wow. I don't even know what to say about that right there. That's just... One... Okay. It's just like... One... I do... First thing... It's hard. I know it's going to be hard for me to get kills as is. Oh, look at that. I'm set now. But, well, yeah, which means I'm going to have a hard time getting points. But my goodness. Well, this probably is not gonna be one of my best games. It still probably could be one of my better games. It still might be a good game, stat-wise. I'm not. Now Scarface here, and he's gonna have all. Oh. Yeah, look at that. I mean, here I am. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try to come over here. And... No. Finally, that's one kill I actually get. It's probably gonna take me a while just to get to 100. My bet. The way these guys are.
Insta kill.
Well, there's doubles.
Double points.
Off me. Oh, that's my kill. That's my kill. I'm not letting anybody have that one. Alright. Am I gonna get the double tap? Oh, wow. They came. What the? Yeah, just like right there. That's what I do usually, unless I have the RPD and hammer, which will be stamina, or if people are just dropping everywhere, left and right, then I gotta get quicker. Yeah. So it's kind of a case-by-case basis that I have to do. But no matter what, I'll have speed cola as... yeah. Holy crap, this dude is... No, I mean, well, that, but not just that, but this one crawler was headless. It was still going after me. Like, what the heck? Alright, I'm not gonna risk it too much. Okay. I'm gonna try a couple knives. Oh, look at that. Okay, I gotta kinda save my ammo a little bit. Cause I'm about to... Alright, that's... Here's my... speed cola push. Alright, there's that. Now I'm gonna have to really watch it. Oh, shoot. I should've...
Insta-kill.
Yeah. Points are gonna be hard for me to come by, even though I already got set at about... what round was it? About like 10? I think. 9 or 10. That I got set. Which is one of the early... Which is early for what I've been having happen to me lately. Seems like it's taken me to about this point, anywhere from around 12 to 15 for me to be set with my guns. But, yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, shoot! No. I am not getting my first down the game like that. Heck.
Hop and down.
Awesome. Don't be trying to steal my kills. Same person again. Tried doing. My god. It was Milo. Oh, look at that. I was able to find.
Bye bye.
Oh, someone threw a monkey. Alright, I got 2,000 more points. And I can pack punch the glue. Alright. Just. trying to... Oh! I needed that. You know what? The Galil is probably the fastest loading machine gun. Zombies. Certainly high. Well, I don't know about that, but that said high. Well, the fastest reload. Alright. Oh, it's up there. Okay, this is as much. Dang. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I was just red right. Oh, what the heck? Who just. This better not. I swear to God. Come on. Oh. Let's see. Oh, wow. It was the Scarface guy. The Scarface dude left. I wonder if he just got annoyed by me or something. Or if he just got so bored of it. Maybe he just didn't want to... yeah. Who knows? You know what? They probably, I bet you anything it was. Because Milo was going after my kills too. Probably was trying to do that too with Scarface. I bet you anything. I don't think it was because of me. I don't think. I think it's because of... Yeah, how do you like having your kill stolen, Milo? There you go, Superstar. You show him, too. Milo's actually been kind of... Milo's been really greedy. Well, at least greediest one out of all. Oh shoot! I didn't know they were still spawning. I was just getting ready to pack a bunch. Might as well get that carpenter. I need any kind of points I can get, so I'm gonna have to take it. Oh, especially that. That was... Alright. Connotation. Pretty cool site. Alright, we're at round 15. I'm feeling good about this. I think that last round when I got red, I think that was the second time the whole game that I had been red. That's always a good sign. Sometimes that gets overlooked, but... If you're red for a lot of the time, heading up into these rounds, then...
Double points!
I know it's at least 67, but I know it's going to be certainly more. Well, but then again, he has to have a certain kill limit to get to certain range, so... For him to be a... I bet you he's going to have to at least get, like... He's gonna have to hit at least like.
Bye bye!
Oh shit. Yeah. I bet you that Michael's gonna have to hit anywhere from 15,000 kills to even up to 30,000 kills. Along with having the appropriate KD and. Oh, I have over 200,000 kills. Oh, that's his... Oh, that's the second down. Oh, that was Milo's first down. And they don't have Tombstone, I bet. I bet you they don't even... I bet you these are the kind of guys that don't even play with Tombstone. I bet you anything. There's my relativistic punishment. I think, okay, yeah. I was gonna say, I thought that that was probably the majority of the zombies gone right there. Who I killed. Just hoping nobody leaves. Shots. Wow. 59. Miles got 52 and then Super Saiyan got 46. Oh wow, I almost got stuck. Ooh, that was close. Wow. Oh, you thought you were gonna get me? I think not. What's a super? Superstar. Oh, you got. I got you, superstar. Probably, this looks like it's gonna be a pretty good video. Even with that Scarface Eater dude who left. This may not count the leaderboards, but that's okay. I'm fine with that. Because what's just going to matter to me is having this on here with a really good round and kind of thing. Yeah, I don't even think I've had a... There were three people with shotguns, so one of them left. And it did migrating host. Which I thought was going to be another typical video that seems to happen, get into a pretty good round. And 28. Oh man, super... Oh, come on. Really? Oh my god. I mean, I don't know. See, what I wonder is if Milo, it caused him to be down, or if he just absolutely rage quit. Either way, I don't know. Why is the fan on? Alright, Milo, it's me and you. I'm gonna turn that off. Oh, as soon as I can. Shoot. Can't do it now. Thank you, Milo. Actually thanking him for something. Kill. There we go. I thought I actually killed him. That would have been pretty nice. let's try it. Let's do this. Let's get the round horn. Round 20, no damage.
Insta-kill.
That's gonna help. Oh, so is that. Oh, shoot! Ooh. That was almost it right there. Wow. Now that's really gonna help, kid. That was close.
Carpenter!
Look at that. Yeah, I don't think I've had a game yet on video that I've went 20 rounds without a down. I'm hoping this is it. This is the one. Despite two people quitting. I think I got it. I think that's it. Yep. I'm gonna try and see if I can get like a Mark II or something. Heck no, I'm not taking EMPs, I never take those things. If I get a I'll trade this Galil out if I get a hammer or a Mark II. I think I'm gonna pass on the ray gun this time around. Oh, that's it. That's tempting, but I gotta pass on it. Oh man, that's so tempting, but that's too much of a sacrifice on ammo. I'm just gonna run out playing simple too quick. All right, my last chance for you. Oh, you got an SMR. Oh my god, ray gun. Really? If it was a Mark II, I would gladly take it. Come on. Nope. EMPs. Again. Finally, though, I got my first video. This is my best. This is. Not as best out of me. Oh man, I'm so tempted to get the ring and I just can't do it though. Because strategy wise, it just wouldn't be effective. It might be effective. It'd probably be okay for me short term, but long term, I don't know. About one third. Yeah, one third of my kill. There's no chance. Shotguns. Kind of in that sense of down to down, no matter how you have it. Yep. You don't, when you do not. Oh shoot, I was just, see I thought that I could have just powered right through it, I was just firing away, thought I could, oh well. That time I was just getting reckless, I was just trying to power right through that, that was a risk I shouldn't have even taken. That was pretty stupid. Yeah, that was kind of stupid of me. I was doing that. If I didn't do that, we probably would have lasted a few more rounds, at least. But the effect of, I do think that the effect of those two people quitting kind of showed right there at the end. Don't have those two extra, you don't have those other bodies, so that's what happens, but hope you like the video. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. More videos of course to come.